Welcome to the series. It's the Free Frops Minecraft show.
No, it is not. But
I saw that the other day.
It is orange wool, though. It is that.
Welcome to the orange wool.
So here we are. We're on the Minecraft server.
We're on the Minecraft server.
Fully nude. And
fully nude. And we've decided to remain that way because it's better.
And we're just chilling around. Pyro was here for a moment.
Pyro was here for a moment.
And that's when we decided. That we got a little bit of work to do.
Got some work to do now. Me and you, hand in hand together.
Downstairs?
Sorry, yeah. Okay.
Oh, okay. I was going to hope you were.
Downstairs!
Yo, that's what I like to hear. All right.
Downstairs.
So, we have an issue and a problem that's currently been happening.
It's quite funny. Little sheep we found, they go underneath the stone, and then suddenly they grow up inside of the stone, and then they die.
So, I'm going to put Milby in charge of cobblestone slabs.
I'm in charge.
And you see what I did over here? To put them underneath.
I did.
And I'm going to be putting in trap doors while you do that. So you're free to fall in because I'm going to have a exit way on every one of them. So that's a thing. Afterwards, we're going to actually go and try to find all the colors of the rainbow that we need to, so we can have all of our colored sheep. Does that sound like fun?
This sounds like so much fun.
Excellent.
See, how would you make things so much fun?
See, you don't sound sarcastic at all, and that's why I know it's a fun time.
Yeah, how'd you make things so fun? I don't know how you do that.
Okay, well, you see, Milby, when I was a youngin'.
Okay.
You're like, getting ready into being here for the long haul. Yeah. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, you tell me the story and I'll listen.
Okay, when I was a youngin', I played games. Do you get me?
I do get you.
And when I played those games, I had fun.
And then you transferred that fun to other things.
I did.
You're so smart. How do you do that?
Well, when I was a kid, I went to school and learned things. Oh, and
how did you do that? I'm going to...
Can this joke end now, please?
Yeah, okay.
On a scale from 0 to 10, I'd rate that 0. All right.
How'd you do that?
Yes, that's a quake.
How do you do that?
Put that in Milby's top 10 jokes, I guess.
How you do that?
It's gonna go on my Time Life's A History of Milby's Repetitive Jokes.
Time Life's History of Milby Jokes. Order now for only $19.99, and you'll also get Milby's worst impressions on tape.
Oh, Mike got a good impression, man.
Curly Frog here. Hello, NC.
Yep, there you go. All right.
Today on Orange Wool, we are going to be finding all the colors of the rainbow, children. This episode is sponsored by the letter P for penis, which is what you have.
Oh, yay! That's my favorite word and letter.
Okay, today, children, we're going to be looking at all the seedy hotels in the area.
Oh, and we're going to do reviews?
And we're going to review them.
Okay, let's go.
This is a great one. This one here has a little blood stain on the wall. Ooh. Adds a high value to the property. Hmm.
Perfectly inside the shape of a pool. Yes. How exciting.
Oh, Kirby, why? This is such a good apartment.
Please.
Oh, Kirby. Oh.
Oh, please. No, don't do that. No.
Oh, Kirby.
No, Milby, we don't do that. Do not ruin kids' childhood dreams and hopes and thoughts.
Oh. Oh. That's my phone. It's telling me that my pizza's done.
You want to go get the pizza out of the oven?
Hang on, I want to listen to it for a minute. Isn't that a soothing sound?
It's a wonderful sound.
Okay.
You didn't know pizza's done?
All right, entertain for a moment. Tell him... Oh, pirates got blown up. Make him impressions while I'm gone. I'll be back in 2 seconds.
Well, I might just cut this out, but knowing me, I probably won't. Can you guys believe Milby making pizza in the middle of recording? Jeez. Thought he was some sort of professional. Apparently not. We're going to need to get all sorts of colors there. We're going to need to get red, yellow, orange, etc. I don't want to steal them all. I think we should go on adventures myself. To get bones, we're going to have to do some killing unless we have some white inside here. And I think we'd have a few squiddies. Let's do some double checking in here. I got one ink sack. That's not quite enough. Anyone look for bones? No bones there. No bones. No bones. Nilch. Nada. Nada? Oh, got some bone meal. Got a little bit of bone meal. Cancel the pre-orders, everybody. I don't think that's it. I do think that's it. That is it. So it looks like we're going to definitely need more black. So we're going to have to go invade some watering holes. Millie's just casually cooking pizzas in the middle of episodes. You know, we should push him somewhere. Here we go. Let's just open this up here. Oh, no, I think I hear him.
MC. MC.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, no! What the heck has happened here?
Nothing important. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Uh-oh. You got a block on you?
Oh, yeah.
There you go. So how's the pizza looking?
I burnt it.
Oh, Nilby!
I don't like burnt pizza, so I'm not going to eat it.
Oh, that's...
I got another one, though, so I'll just cook that one. That was my food for tomorrow.
Oh.
I'm so sad. I'm so bad at cooking pizzas.
What you looking at?
Just looking at the wall. Right, so what are we looking for?
Colors.
All the colors of the rainbow.
Yep, so we're going to need some red. We're going to need some yellow flowers. We're going to definitely be needing some bone meal, so we got to kill some enemies. Look at this! Look at this!
Have you never seen this before?
Dum-de-dum! Look at this! Oh!
What?
Where are we going?
Oh, look at the yellow flowers.
Yeah, those aren't ours, though, unfortunately. Those seem to be restricted yellow flowers.
Oh, I mean, you can get there.
Yeah, you can, but I don't know if we should take them, especially when there are other yellow flowers that are just lurking in the wings here.
Oh, there's one. How many do we need? There's another one.
Yeah, we need quite a few because we need to make not only yellow, we need to make green and brown, which I think involves yellow in some way, maybe. No, brown is cocoa bean.
Cocoa bean. Do we even have jungles?
I think we do somewhere.
Cocoa bean.
I'm gonna go kill these squid over here because
I am
there
to be eating cocoa beans.
Cocoa bean.
I don't think there are jungles around here.
Have you ever seen Milby?
No.
Have you seen Mr. Bean?
Yeah.
I have not.
Hello.
Why?
What?
Why are you asking me if I've seen Mr. Bean?
Oh, I haven't. I saw something on Reddit last night that from the Mr. Bean movie, like the first one or something.
Mm.
And I was like, oh, okay. That looks funny. That looks like an entertaining time.
Yeah, Mr. Bean's a sort of goofy comedy.
Yeah, I'm going to have to check that out.
An enjoyable rump.
Ooh, how do you know you were inside the same section of the forest as me?
I've got 11 flowers, though.
How many? Oh, all yellow and red?
All yellow.
All yellow, no red. All right.
Do you want red?
Yeah. We need to make red and orange and purple.
Purple. Excuse me, sir. Do you have any purple?
What was this Pyro's first house? Oh, here we go. Would you like to see Pyro's shaft?
Oh, yeah, yeah. This is this mine shaft of euphoria.
Yes, it is.
Yep, I have heard of Pyro's mine shaft of euphoria.
How do you know about things more than I do? Look at this.
I know Pyro, man.
I've never been down here. It's nice.
I got links.
I like it.
Whoa, BC has a castle now?
How do I get out there? Wait.
Well, if you climb upwards, it's right over there.
Oh, did you go up to that castle?
Yeah.
Is that BTC's castle?
Yeah. I've seen him making bits of it on...
Wonder if he needs red flowers for us.
Stream. That's pretty cool. Also, this is cool, whatever this thing is. In the forest.
What thing?
That?
Oh, yeah, that's just a little puffy tower.
That's awesome.
Yeah. BTC was sampling the new doors, it seems.
He's like, yeah, check out these doors. Oh, and there's a villager here in a glass casing.
Oh, hey, BTC's got lots of red. Whoa, Minecraft. Whoa. Oh,
whoa. What's happened?
I have a graphical glitch which lets me see water through chests.
Oh.
That is an intriguing thing that has happened today.
Oh.
Boy, it's got no red flowers for me. It's got this big old rose bush.
Rolled. Oh, I found some red flowers.
Oh, yay.
Ow. But I did take full damage in the meantime.
That's okay.
Please don't hate me.
No, it's expected.
Okay. I'm glad you don't hate me. There's one. There's two.
I'm just a man with a plan.
And there's three. The man of the plane. He's the MC with the plane scene.
Oh, I don't know if that makes sense. What? Yay, that was fun! That was brilliant. I did a boing jump.
What happened then? You went, oh.
Well, other than doing my best Donkey Kong impersonation, I did some jumps. It was a fantastic time.
Donkey Kong.
Lord Dinky. What's this here? Temporary nether wart farm. Take what you need. No, I don't have any need for nether wart.
Take what you need and need what you take.
And want what you take. But take
what you
only want. What you want. What but what for? You want is always what you need.
I got what you need, boy.
Confucius, 2014.
Oh, dude, I found loads of red flowers around here.
Oh, excellent. I'm going to be starting to head back to the hoose, for I have many things. What's this all about? Future Sighted Town Hall, and is this supposed to be Pyro? That's supposed to be Pyro's banner.
Is there, like, a dinosaur thing?
It kind of looks like a dinosaur.
Someone made it, yeah. I was impressed.
It looked like his face with, the green around it.
Yeah, I think it is. I think that's his, though.
I'm gonna grab some of the green that we have sitting down here. I'm trying to think of any other colors we need. We need lapis. For
oh yeah, we need lapis.
Lapis de resistance.
Still don't think. Wow, so much red. 29 now.
Oh, look at you go.
I still don't think there's any jungles around here though.
Hmm.
I may be wrong. Perhaps I am very wrong. I would very much like to be wrong.
Well, I'm sure that somebody has a cocoa bean farm in some fashion.
Cocoa bean. Cocoa bean. Hello. I am...
Cocoa bean.
I am to be trying the cocoa bean.
Are you?
I have way more red flowers than I have yellow.
We also need more skeletons.
This is no yellow one. Skeletons?
Because we need a lot of bone meal for the lighter colors.
Oh, yeah.
So we might have to make a quick cave adventure trip.
Someone's probably got, like, a farm somewhere.
Yeah, I'm sure of it.
But it's not very exciting when you just sit there and go to a farm.
Nah.
It's not what Minecraft's about, guys.
Minecraft's about the adventure, the experience.
It's about That's exactly what this is about. It's about the adventure, the experience, the wonder, and the amazement.
Succulent.
The taste, yeah.
The taste, you know. Oh, yeah.
Can you hear that in the background? Wait.
No, I can hear nothing.
You can't hear the drill?
No, I hear no drill. And I'm wearing Sennheiser professional headphones. You can get them today over at your favorite local B&H video store for the low price today, only $2.99.
This episode's sponsored by Sennheiser's.
Yes, thank you to Sennheiser for their equipment, and also sponsored by Great Value purified drinking water with flavor-enhancing minerals. You know, Milby, after a long day in Minecraft, I just need a nice, crisp, refreshing drink of Great Value enriched water.
I agree, MC. When I'm really, when I've been spending a hard day working in the mines, and I really need to quench my thirst, I like to reach into my fridge and pull out a bottle of that brand water
crisp,
that I don't remember.
Great Value water.
Crisp Great Value water. You, and I also like to eat a bag of Asda Chosen By You seedless raisins.
Seedless? Oh, the Asda seedless raisins. You know, Milby, sometimes I'm just too hungry for a small snack, so I need a man snack, and that's when I turn to Asda for the brand new seedless raisins. They really make a man feel like a man.
Out of you.
Ba-da-da! Da-da-da!
I knew that would make you sing it. That's great.
Okay, I'm sorry. What was I doing? I was gonna go on a cave adventure, but you seem to have disappeared.
It's all right. I'm just wandering around.
Can I go on a cave adventure without you?
Go on cave adventure, yes.
Oh, cool. I've never been on a cave adventure like without you.
On the great cave adventure. Show me where the high
is. Let's sing it, boy. All right. And for all of you watching today, I have a very special offer. For the low price of one like on this YouTube video, you will get a free 0.02% reduction on a free subscription to Milby and Super MC Gamers channel here on YouTube. All you have to do is hit the like button, and then you'll get your free coupon. All you need is the subscribe button, and it's automatically applied.
That's so, right. That's right, MC. That is so right. That is a guarantee. That is 100% genuine Minecraft endorsed guarantee.
Yep.
We speak for the entire of the Minecraft server when we say this.
This an excellent subscription.
Yes. Oh, just really, really worth the money. Definitely. And, you know, and this subscription sponsoring was brought to you by Häagen-Dazs Ice Cream.
Häagen-Dazs Ice Cream.
Häagen-Dazs Ice Cream.
Häagen-Dazs. I love my Häagen-Dazs.
Don't know what Häagen-Dazs is, but Häagen-Dazs is pretty good ice cream. Häagen-Dazs Schmagen.
You know what I like to do, Milby?
What do you like
some days, after a long day's work here in Minecraft, I like to take some of my Asda seedless raisins and put it on my Häagen-Dazs ice cream. Now, you must be saying, that's a little crazy, but it's all okay, because if the taste just isn't perfect, I can always wash it down with some Great Value, crisp, purified drinking water.
There you go. And that's basically all you really need. Yeah. To
sign up at the referral link below.
That's about that. And that's all she wrote, really. Whoa, what the heck? What's going on here?
What's going on? By the way, I found jungle.
You found jungle!
Yeah. I'm a genius. Oops. And I see some cocoa beans.
Oh.
And they're inside the border, too, so yippee-ki-yay.
Yip, guy. Right. Where the hell did you find the jungle?
The jungle.
You found it in I found the jungle in the jungle.
Makes sense to me. Makes sense to me. Oh, there's wild melons in the jungle.
Oh, gosh. Wait, oh, God. Did we need cactuses?
We have cactuses.
Oh, yeah, we got a lot. We have a cactus farm.
Yeah, I did that. Remember? That was a fun time.
Yeah, we did that. That was a thing we did. Yeah, there's a train here.
Right, we did that.
Dude, there's a train in here where I am.
A train?
Yeah, like someone's made a train.
Well, that's interesting.
A legit train and like train tracks. That's pretty cool. I wonder who did that.
Man, it sure takes a while to get from one place to another, doesn't it, Milby?
It really does, MC. Do you have something that could help us get there faster?
Well, good thing that you asked, because today, and only today, I have found a beautiful train that will take you wherever you need for the low price of $2.99 per ticket.
Wow, that's really great value, MC.
That's a really great value. Almost as great a value as great value. Purified drinking water.
Purified drinking water. It's the drinking water chosen by you and the gods. By the Greek gods. They would also drink this if they drunk water.
You know, I think for the sake of those who may not be picking up on our humor, we should say we are not sponsored.
I feel like if they haven't understood that at this point, then there's no hope. But
I know, but you gotta say it, you know.
We're not sponsored by anyone.
There's gonna be a Minecraft discussion subreddit post that are gonna be like, "What do you all think about MC Gamer and Milby doing sponsored foods?" And everybody's gonna be like, "I don't know, guys."
Minecraft discussion. There's a place I like to go.
Yeah, after a long day of making YouTube videos, nothing makes me feel better than reading some comments on the Minecraft discussion subreddit.
Yep, that doesn't make me feel like a piece of shit.
Oh, I'm going to stay out of that one and flow down the waterfall.
Let me just jump for joy. Woo!
Here we go. Hey, look, it's an enemy.
I really want to find this goddamn jungle.
Head north.
Oh, isn't that? I'm just like seeing all these builds I've never seen before. It's nice.
Taking the tour.
Digging dough all around town. And when you're done taking the tour, then you will stop taking the tour.
Good song.
Congratulations, baby.
Oh, somebody else has been here.
Badge's glass block shop. What? That's a pretty bad location for a block shop, I'm not gonna lie.
Location, 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 Milby.
Location.
Puncation.
MC Gamer, let me tell you about location.
Are you doing that thing again? Okay, put it on the tape.
I'll put that on the tape.
Put it up. Today's episode has just been hashtag sellout.
Today, let me tell you the story of a man named MC Gamer. He was living a normal life until he entered the spooky door.
The spooky door. Okay, continue with your story. I'm sure it'll end up great.
That's about it.
Oh, never mind then. Cancel it. This pilot's not getting off the ground.
No, they pulled the plug on it, like, straight away.
I see.
They didn't like it.
They didn't
like it.
Couldn't ever figure out why. Seemed like such a good idea for a show.
Ooh.
Okay. Just like how this show wouldn't be approved if somebody had a committee.
Yeah, I don't... They're like, no, this isn't a show. You're like, yeah, it is. Shut up.
Yeah, there's like, a YouTube committee out there, and then they're like... All right, so we have an idea coming in from Milby Fool and Super MC Gamer. They wish to start a collab series where they play Minecraft, but neither of them are super great at making automated Minecraft stuff. They just kind of derp around and have some fun in the game. What do you guys think? No, there's no market. No, it sounds stupid.
There's no market.
I think that guy is making fun of a lot of people. and that's how our show didn't get approved.
That's basically it.
Yeah.
And nobody wants organic Minecraft anymore. They want automated breast farms. Breast farms.
I could go for one of those.
An automated breast farm. And they want automated, all sorts of automated things, automated trees.
Do you know what else they want, Milby?
Do they want a refreshing, cold, nice, cool glass of
great value
water?
That is correct. Purified drinking water.
It's purified, guys.
It's pure. It's pure than a baby's bottom, and that's why.
It is pure than a baby, and everyone knows how much everybody loves a baby's bottoms.
And how much people? Never mind. I'm just gonna stop. I'm just gonna stop.
It'll make your face as smooth as a baby's bottom, and we know how much people love babies.
Next time you need you got some acne going on. Just take a bottle of great value purified drinking water and pour that all over your face.
Splash it all over your disgusting, oily face.
And ba-bam.
And bam. And then you're a little bit less ugly. Congratulations.
Oh my gosh. I wasn't saying they were ugly. Jeez, Milby. So rude.
But hey, look. Somebody's got to tell these people the half truth. Oh my god, it's a farm.
A farm?
Yeah, I'm at a farm. There's like a silo and a barn.
How do I tell him no? Oh, I didn't mean to do all caps. No!
Well, let me have a look. Yeah, no, in the middle of nowhere. Enjoy some old school Minecraft. We had to survive the night.
I needed him, and now he's fallen. I hope you dropped a barrow for me.
Before easy mode beds came in. I'm just getting on my soapbox now.
Easy modes appeared. You've got the word bed.
Oh no. Easy mode. Oh, you know what? It's right. It makes sense.
Just keep it as it is.
Gets on soapbox.
Gets on soapbox.
Yep. Gets on soapbox and goes on about how he thinks Minecraft has been dumbed down and that's why he doesn't enjoy it. Boom. Man, this place is pretty sweet.
That's mine now. Where did we go? I'm gonna get some lapis soon.
I like this barn. It's pretty cool.
Barn? So you found a barn?
Yeah, I found a barn with a silo and wheat fields.
Did you find the good stuff yet?
What was the good stuff?
The jungle. I thought you were trying to find the jungle, Mill.
I am trying to find the jungle, but I found a farm instead.
There's a big surprise.
Gets on soapbox. Rocks on soapbox. Licks the soapbox. Loves the soapbox.
Becomes the soapbox. I just want to talk more about water for some reason.
Oh god, the spiders are after me. Tell just to keep going, man.
No, no.
You're a really good spokesman for it. Wow, there are like four spiders after me right now.
Come on, I need more lapis.
Oh my god. Yep, I've ended the part of this map where no one's lit up anything, so it's covered in monsters.
What the heck? I found a thing! This is
some crazy stuff right here. There's monsters everywhere right here.
This is Monsters, Inc. up in this.
Holy moly, dude. This is some bananas. What's this?
It seems like somebody took out everything from here.
What is this?
What'd you find?
I don't know.
What'd you find?
Oh, is this one of those... Oh, this is one of those lightning rod things.
Lightning rods?
For the charge creepers?
Is that really a thing?
I don't know. Apparently they do. I don't know. Apparently they do.
I'm lost.
Whoa, that beacon's red. What? Dude, did you know you can change the color of beacons?
I think that's new. Yeah.
Dude.
The future is here.
I found the jungle!
Good! Now can you find me?
Oh, I found 7 bones, by the way.
Oh, yippee-ki-yay.
Well, I found a bed. I could actually sleep. But I won't. I want to enjoy. I tell you what, I could go and kill some skeletons.
I'm trying to find freaking Lapis, but I can't find any. This person who was previously here has taken all the good stuff.
He's taking it, and he's going to sell it back to you for a really high price because he knows that you want it.
I'll buy it at a low price.
I'll buy it for a high price.
What are you buying, stranger?
I love that. What are you buying?
What are you selling?
What are you selling? Oh, I'll buy it at a high price.
Lots of good things on sale, stranger.
Oh. Hello, stranger.
What's your name? Stranger.
Oh no, stranger danger.
I found the world border and it doesn't have Lapis for me.
Did you think the world border would contain Lapis?
I had a sneaking suspicion.
I had this feeling.
I found it, Enderman!
I had this feeling that if I found the world border, then it would give me some Lapis.
Are you having a laugh?
What?
Are you having a laugh?
Oh, are you having a laugh? Who's having a laugh?
You're dying.
I'm dying. I just want Lapis, but I can't find any. I've been exploring cave for days, and no Lapis. And now my fingers are falling asleep because I'm playing Minecraft, because that's what they do.
Okay.
Well, your fingers fall asleep when you play Minecraft. They're that bored.
No. Only when I play Minecraft, because I think it's the position that my arms are in or something, and it, like, cuts off circulation a little bit.
A little bit, and then I think it cuts off circulation a little bit, but I'm not sure. And I don't know.
It just makes me slowly die.
Slowly die.
Oh!
Don't die.
I didn't die.
Okay, you're making some sounds there that are freaking me out.
It's okay, I was just killing. I think maybe we should head home. Yeah, I'm gonna head home.
Oh god, so many skellies.
Find my way out of this cave.
You can find your own way.
Is that Stevie Nicks? Fleetwood Mac?
Na, 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 na.
I can't remember who did that song.
Find your own way. I know that song.
Yeah, wow, you like topped the mic then when you did that.
Oh, I did.
I don't know what you did.
I'm sorry. I had the knack for that.
Right, I've got 15.
I gotta listen to that after this. That's today. Put that on Milby's top 10 songs CD. The mixtape from Lifetime.
A mixtape timeline for Lando history of Milby's home.
Hey, for only the low price of $399.99, right from this exclusive TV offer.
Oh, yeah, you talking about the TV offer. MC Gamer, I'm coming over to see you, and I'm gonna give you the TV for a lifetime. Oh, you better believe it.
Do you like that?
I need an adult.
I was just doing a macho flow.
Put the poet to sweet to be sour.
Yeah, I think I stole you an adult.
Funky like a monkey sky. The limit and space to place.
Whoa!
Oh,
whoa, yeah. I found where the fairies come from.
Oh, teach me.
And I'm dying.
What's over here?
Milby, I found the red beacon. Do you see the red beacon?
Oh, that was a while ago.
I'm going towards the red beacon. Come to me.
I'm not even sure which direction that was. I think I'm by Doc's treehouse.
I was by that too. Go to the red beacon.
But I can't see the red beacon.
It's back near home.
I don't know what that means in relation to anything else.
It's go south. Go south.
Okay.
Ooh, skeleton. Ooh.
Okay. Spooky, spooky skeletons.
spooky, scary skeletons.
Oh, I know where we are now. I'm by Anders Lake.
Okay.
Where he made the dome underwater. That looks really cool.
I have 2 bones. I need more.
I have 15.
I just thought of a very funny joke, and hopefully I'll get to make it later, and hopefully it makes you laugh.
Okay. You could just say it now.
No, no. If I say it now, it has to have context.
Oh. Okay. Now we're hyped.
Yeah. Now I don't remember. I don't. I probably won't remember it. That's okay, though.
I'm coming back with the colors of the rainbow. OMC, won't you show me the colors of the rainbow?
I'll show you what love is instead.
OMC. Oh. OMC, you're so kawaii.
So there was a suggestion that I should play Katawa Shores.
Katawa Shoujo.
Yeah, should I do that thing?
Yeah, if you want to, man. If you want to start hitting on some crippled girls.
I can't say I have particular interest, but apparently people thought it would be funny.
Dude, I have some lapis on me.
I love you,
Milky. I only have one. Oh, but
never mind then.
I don't know where it came from.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, I was at it the whole time.
I'm at the town center, or like the middle. Where
I'm in a house. I'm in a house, dude.
I'm in your house? In our house?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, man. I'm weird.
Oh. Hey, man.
Get with the times. How's it going?
It's an adventure. Look what I found.
What'd you get? Oh, I got those as well.
Oh, okay. Fantastic.
Okay, so let's make some...
Let's not be stupid about this, Milby.
Pink dye.
I'll handle the dark colors.
Okay, so yeah, I made orange.
And we're going to need...
Some brown.
2 light gray. And how do I make dark gray?
Black and gray?
No, that's not how it goes.
Oh. You can find your own gray.
But that is gray. I need to make light gray.
Na 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 na.
Do I take gray with white? Yeah, I do. Okay, so what am I doing?
Wait, so how do I make cocoa beans into the brown dye?
What?
How do I make cocoa beans into brown dye?
You don't. Actually,
oh, the dye itself, are they?
Yeah, I think they are the dye themselves. Hmm. And is there a light yellow?
I will make us some light yellow now.
No, there doesn't exist.
Doesn't exist.
Do you have red on you?
I got a little bit of red on me. There you go.
Want to make red and oh okay. I just
I made pink.
Oh, you did. You did make pink, and you got and you got red on you too.
Uh huh.
Did you make orange?
I've made orange. Yep.
Okay. Did you use that one blue to make purple?
With red, is it?
Yeah.
There you go. Purple dye. We have purple dye.
All right. Let's go dye some sheep.
And then with purple and white, I can make something, can't I?
That makes magenta, I think.
Oh, no, it doesn't make anything apparently.
Okay, let's go downstairs and just dye a little bit.
Oh. Purple and pink made magenta, though.
Oh.
Okay.
Make sure you dye at least 2 of the ones inside the pen. So I'll start off with white.
I will leave that green. That guy's orange. I guess we should put the other one orange as well. This guy can be...
I was going to do a set color order, but okay.
Oh, what? Oh, screw that. Now they're white. Why are they white?
Because they're gray. They're light gray.
Oh, well, I'm making these 2 red. I'm merging this guy.
Why are there 4 sheep in this one?
Because the small ones were running around, remember?
Darn small ones. All the small things. Wait, let me take these two. Actually, do we have an orange one?
Yeah. I did them down there.
Okay.
Pink one. A magenta one.
In that case, these ones will become black.
Ah.
This is beautiful.
It is pretty beautiful, actually. You know what? It almost brings me to tears.
Almost.
What are you doing?
You're getting stuck. So do we have any yellow ones yet?
I'm gonna go make some yellow ones now.
Wait, what's this one supposed to be? There's a purple, well, green...
It's purple, but I only have one purple.
Okay.
Just like, I mean, only have one pink. It could make a purple.
I don't have any blue.
No, I mean, it could make a purple, and then we don't need to worry about making a different purple one.
Oh. That, it's doubtful, though.
Okay, well, I'll just make another purple.
And so that means that leaves us with basically stuff that needs more blue.
Oh, I don't have any... Yeah, no, I don't have anything.
And we'll have to do that next time since we are at 41 minutes.
41 minutes of the episode. Thank you for coming to Orange Wool. I was glad to have you here, even though I don't know who you are. Thanks for joining us on the show.
And be sure to buy some great value purified drinking water. Thank you for watching this episode of Orange Wool, brought to you by Great Value, Sennheiser, YouTube subscriptions,
Aldi as the raisins, seedless raisins,
and ice cream thing from the
Häagen-Dazs.
Yes, Heisenberg's quality ice cream. Thank you for
and
watching.
Duracell batteries and old Chinese in plastic Tupperware boxes. Thanks for watching. And wallets. Boo boy.